Yeah.
What?
Does it zoom automatically or no?
Yeah.
Let me try.
Yeah, it's recording.
It's recording. That's nice.
Oh, baby, I love your way. Every day. Yay, yay.
Oh, Chris, we think you're gay.
I think your mama's gay. Come here, Nick boy.
No.
Come here, Nick boy. Come here, Nick.
No.
This is why we think Chris is gay.
Huh?
Right here, baby. Right down here. Right here.
Could you describe that to us?
It's very, very large. That's the only way I can describe it.
Uh-huh.
Very large, but yet very sensitive, you know?
Uh-huh. Is it hairy?
It's pretty hairy. Like, the actual thing is not hairy.
Uh-huh.
It's like a tree, you know? There's a lot of weeds around it.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm talking about?
Uh-huh. And does it make any sort of noises?
Well, when stuff comes out, yeah.
Uh-huh. of the other end?
No.
Does
no.
it howl a lot?
No, only when it's lonely.
It just howls when it's lonely?
It just, you know, cries and howls. And,
uh-huh.
And does all this shit. But usually it's not lonely.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm talking about?
Because it's got what? Does it have friends?
Yeah, it has a lot of friends, actually.
Uh-huh. See?
There you go.
Is it recording now? I don't see the life in there.
Just
oh, yeah, it is. It says Rick.
Oh, well, that would indicate that it is recording. Well, let's take a walk. Come on. Don't dilly dally, come on. Well, this is our little casa. It's 1514 gold.
Where's the number?
It's right up here.
Okay.
And this is our friendly neighborhood. Just go ahead and get a panoramic shot of everybody. There's a friendly family. There's the house that we used to have the drug dealers at. Now they've just moved to our backyard. That's like for rent. If you'd like to rent it, you could be our friendly little neighbor, just like little Mr. Rogers.
How about that house over there, the wooden one?
Well, that one burns. Unfortunately, the guy just got a little bit too depressed.
Uh-huh. How about the one over there, the white one?
We don't know those people, but there are some girls over there, and they're rather cute if you like that type of thing.
Uh-huh.
Or those types of things. Oh, hello. Well.
Your phone? Oh, God, no. It makes his appearance so late.
No!
And looking like... Check the book.
Is room 2489?
It's a cool place for me, girl.
Hi.
Hello.
I think so. We'll see how it goes, yeah.
I'm the Arab cowboy.
The Arab cowboy, baby.
Where's my cowboy hat?
Camel.
Yeah!
Where's your camel? What was that?
Let me show you my camel.
Camels were spitting. Why are you recording out of curiosity?
Because, how many other times am I going to get to have a barbecue with you?
And now
see,
it's recording again.
There we go. See?
No. Camel.
There's the camel.
This is Munta, no. The camel herder.
Okay, now, tell us about this camel.
Well, this camel has a lot of history. You know, it used to be a lot bigger when it was home.
How did it shrink?
Well, one time I trained on it.
Uh-huh.
It just it's shrunk, you know. It used to be huge. They used to call it the Arab Monster.
They used to call it the Arab Monster?
Yeah.
But what happened to it?
I told you, man. It rained on it.
It rained? It got shorter?
It rained and, like, it just got shorter.
Uh-huh.
It used to be a lot
Leave the
camel's
tail alone.
She's not tail.
So, was it very big in the beginning, or was
it
pretty
was
small?
It was huge. Like, again, they used to call it the Arab Monster.
Uh-huh.
But, you know, those things happen. But, you know, it's good that the camel had a friend, a female friend at the time. So
okay.
His kids are pretty big now.
Okay, well, that's good.
Yeah, so.
Do you feel upset? Do you feel in any way self-conscious? Because it is small
it.
Now.
I used to enjoy playing with it more.
You used to play with it more?
Yeah, you know, the camel.
Uh-huh.
It used to be a lot bigger, so of course it used to be like a lot more fun
uh-huh.
to play with.
Uh-huh.
But now it's just kind of small, so useless piece of shit.
Yeah.
But, you know, I just think of all the beautiful memories that we've had.
Uh-huh.
So.
The things that you used to do with it?
Yeah, all the awesome memories, man.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, quite a few experiences. I just get very touched when I talk about that.
Uh-huh.
I like touching myself.
We're all touched, I'm sure.
Are you
touched?
Very. Sad story of the camel.
Uh-huh.
The only thing I can do right now is
a
local check-in.
You know, I look like I'm laughing, but deep inside I'm crying. You know, like sink.
Uh-huh.
I'm so happy that
Let me get a close up just to show your emotion.
I'm very sad.
You look it.
Look. She's very sad too.
Uh-huh.
So, ever since, I developed a new habit.
Uh-huh.
Which is drinking and fantasizing about my old Arab Monster.
Grapes, baby.
All
right,
eat one.
Okay. They clean?
Yes, I just cleaned them. Macro it.
Macro, okay. Test out the macro. Oh, jeez. No. Wait, no.
Did you get it all the way macroed in?
I did not.
See, wait.
Okay, focus.
No. Press. Now go in. Zoom in.
We're zooming in. Okay.
You really, really close in now?
Yeah, extremely.
See? Okay.
We're not seeing diddly squat here, buddy. Getting there. Nah, nothing.
You're like, it's not happening. Like, right. I can't see shit.
Okay.
Play with it a little while.
Exactly. Now this is good.
I'm almost done.
Meat tenderizer?
Oopsies.
No woman, no cry. Does that shit work?
Can I get have light, please? You're standing in my light.
Oh, is that a hint? Oh, hey, we can see it better now, too.
Funny how these things happen.
Oh, yeah, baby. This chicken is good. See, now that's good. Pretty chicken shot over there. Yeah, it's fine.
I wonder how you can do it.
It's grabbing well.
No woman, no cry.
Wait.
Hey, there we go.
Thanks.
Little smiley faces, maybe?
Maybe not. Yay! Okay.
Don't worry.
They're going away.
Did you see the hook? Good stuff, man. I love you, Latch.
Do you guys have any knives
I
can find
in there? That hooker's attractive. If I can find a woman like that, I'll be one happy motherfucker. All I have to say, man.
Alright everybody, we're ready to get a new singer in the house for the first time tonight.
Joel, come on up. Colorado Bulldog.
Let's take a roof off this place tonight.
They can't mess up.
This pass.
Woo!
Too short.
There's a picture of you.
That is so nasty.
Oh, this is so
good.
This is Frank.
Okay, how much will you pay us to push him in the pool? How much you charge? Not 10 bucks.
You can't do that. You have to protect my safety here. You guys can move. It's not a still shot.
Sit up, please. You're drunk, man. You got the clothes on. Got everybody? What's your name?
Scott.
Scott. His name is Scott. I don't know what room you're staying in.
7:15. Jump. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, higher!
Face is hurting!
15, alright!
Scott's dead!
Scott's dead, it's my turn now. Unless you want me to jump on you, you might as well go. Alright, you've got counts, come on. Excuse me. Okay, count.
Okay, go.
No, we can count to three.
We're really gonna get Frank or Rinsen to come up here.
Frank?
Come on,
hi, Frank. Come on in.
3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dead fish. 8, 9, 10, 11.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Push-ups, push-ups.
Now Chris is dead.
Okay, I broke the record. Whose turn is it? Okay, Ernie, come on, boy.
You need more alcohol.
Don't look at me. I haven't drank enough.
Hey, you don't need any alcohol.
I'm not
even buzzed.
I know. Yep.
It's just fun.
One, two, no. Three, four,
how's your face? Breathe, honey, breathe.
Your
nose, huh?
We're talking about that respiratory thing.
16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 22, 23, 24, 15, 13, 12, 11, 9, 13, 14.
Alright, you have to do this until tomorrow, right?
Climax.
You are the champ.
And my shorts are riding up too.
Okay, he's 3. Good job. That's dangerous. That's like fucking horse. Alright, count.
3, 2, 2.5, 1,
get your
0.
First.
Woo!
That
worked out well, huh?
All right. We are about up with people. Up with people. No, it's gonna be down with people from now on.
Okay.
1,
my count.
2, 3. Oh,
fair.
Was that a misfire?
Okay, hold on. Let's try this again.
I had to save the jewels.
1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
It's Scott, it's your turn.
Okay, it's my turn now.
Whoa! Oh.
Well, our bill for the hotel room just went up a bit.
Yeah, it's $1 million.
Not a problem.
How did my foot get down
there? Well, Frank, let me tell you about what happened to the lamp.
Frank, can you make a phone call and take care of this too?
Forget about the nachos, Frank. We don't need any nachos.
We wouldn't have a room comp. Can you do that, Frank?
Okay, let's try. We try the back, we try the front, let's do the side now. Like this.
Yeah. But it sounded like it hurt.
That is so fish out of water.
Okay. You got jacking. What am I? You are a donkey.
What? Is that your one?
Okay, let's try this game. Brothers, sisters. Have more fun than I did though, because my life sucked.
Do you have another film?
Yeah, what else can I tell you? Ask me questions and I'll answer you. I am the soul of... Oh, not!
Frank.
You are...
Frank!
I'm telling you.
Frank is
loud. Thank you, Frank!
You want to join us?
Oh, no, I guess I'm going.
Frank, we love
Frank.
You.
Frank,
thank
we
you.
Love you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Frank.
Take that out. Here, open that up.
Yeah. Frank, you are
great.
You are the bomb, right. Frank. Thank you very much.
Right.
Oops, sorry.
Yeah, she got it.
Frank came through for us.
Sweet.
Okay. We got something to eat.
We got this
nachos.
Is Frank's doing.
Because we have another
we
one.
Love Frank.
I will open it for you, Scott. Watch me.
Oh yes.
Look at that guacamole.
I've never seen guacamole so guacamole-like.
It's so green.
Oh.
And succulent.
Frank is so cool.
I like guys who hang out with a lot of...
Ooh,
Have another glass of wine then.
Oh, didn't work. Try it a little bit lower.
That's good.
Hold on. Retake. Let me focus.
I'm not acting. Trust me. I'm being myself. I would like to say hi to my mom and dad. my ex-girlfriend in Germany, and also, tell me what I did wrong. I mean, give me one example here, please. It's your turn now.
Thanks, I forgot.
This is where you say, just accept the fact that...
All right, then I'm being prompted. Just accept the fact that you're...
Where's the cue card, boy?
I was just gonna say,
cue! All right!
Next...
Thank you, we'll call you.
Well, let's just wait to the next episode of Being an Asshole.
Hosted by Chris Rowley.
It's coming.
No, honey.
Say it again. This girl in my fraternity.
This girl in my sorority. I'm in my fraternity. I faked this, so. It's my 21st birthday and I'm really drunk. And I'm trying to hook my friends up with the girls in my fraternity, you know? So I grab my buddy Phil, I'm like, that girl has some fucking fake tits! And she's looking at me going, I hate you, Chris. That's it.
That was it.
She never spoke to me again after that.
Now please look at the glazy look.
Yeah,
on the eyes.
I know how
hey, dude.
I am.
Okay.
Gonna drink a little bit.
Hold on, everybody.
Eyes are getting small and...
Scott,
and he starts smiling.
Scott,
and
smiling
all the time.
Hold on, let's have a DWI competition.
Oh, hey, great.
Yeah, let's have
I
a DWI. Get up, dude.
It's something that we picked up at the police station.
Drinking up
there. Oh, like, you know, one of these kind of tests?
With
yeah.
An officer
Galvea. Which makes it even better.
Okay, you ask this first question.
Okay,
Officer Galvea.
You have to say, as quickly as you can, how much wood could a woodchuck chuck a woodchuck chuck wood three times backwards, or else you fail and you'll go to jail?
Okay.
You'll go to hell, man.
No. Let's ask this question again, since it's very important. Come on.
Because Mr.
Okay.
Yowie is serious here.
I
okay.
Can't do that super.
No shit.
Anyway. Okay. Now tell me if you understand my instructions, which might be sort of hard.
If you have any problems with the accent, let us know.
Okay. Okay, now let me know if you don't understand the instructions, okay? What I want you to do is put one foot up like this, bent at the knee. When I tell you to do so, don't do anything before I tell you to do so.
It's miraculous like that, actually.
You can do your red leg. You can go like this. I want you to balance on one foot. Okay?
I do.
Okay, now do that now.
One, count from 15 to 30. Count from 15 to 30.
No, say, you're super fragile, casual.
No, that's a
lesson.
No.
Okay.
On the silver one.
Count from 15 to 30. To him.
Okay.
The sober policeman?
Okay. Now, when I tell you to do so, I want you to raise your left leg and do the same thing. And I want you to count from 47 to 32. I want you to start at 47, stop at 32. Do so now.
47 till
30. 32.
How should I do that? Count down.
Do you remember the instructions I told you?
I have to.
There's a serious language barrier here.
do you understand and remember the instructions I told you?
Lying, say yes.
Do you remember the directions of lying on your back, taking your pants off?
Okay, I'll tell you them one more time.
Okay.
When I tell you to do so, I want you to raise your left leg, like so. And while you're doing that, I want you to count from 47, start at 47, and end at 32, and stop there. Do so now.
A bit. You told me something else before. You told me to
different question.
We're moving on up.
You said it was the same.
It's not the same question. It's a different question. Do it now.
47.
Count.
Count.
47 till
32. Begin that.
47, 46, 45, 42.
42, 40.
It's a different question. Different.
No, it's
me,
a difference.
So it's quite difficult for me.
39,
38, 13, 7, 36, 35, 30, 3, 34, 33, 32.
Okay, you can put your leg down now. Okay.
Yeah.
The last test.
No, it's my turn now.
This is Chris's
favorite one.
You gotta grab the blind leading
the
blind.
No, we can't.
And you gotta go 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 5, 3, 2, 1. I can't do it myself.
What'd you do?
You
4, 5, 6, 12, 50.
Hold on, and here you gotta go
problem, really.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Do it three times. Now.
I was told only to lift your hand.
No, no, I'm an officer.
It gets better and better.
If you don't do that now, you're gonna get arrested for DWI.
Should I follow his instructions?
I wouldn't, but he's been in the back of the squad car all night taking down some jack, but you know.
Go ahead.
But yeah, go ahead.
I could try it.
Okay.
Hey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Let's all get drunk together now. Come on, we're not driving.
Step like this. You've
got
to go 1, 2, 3, and like the thing is, you have to have your hands out, your head up. You go 1.
And balance a beach ball on your nose like a seal.
4, 5. Back. Turn around. And go 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Go ahead. Hands out. Heads up.
Balance that beach ball.
Look at the ceiling.
Yeah, okay, but the problem is you're standing in my way.
Oh, go ahead.
Drug officer.
I've done something bad before, so.
One.
Heads up.
Two.
Head, look at the ceiling.
Three.
The other
four,
way, Chris.
Five.
Look at the ceiling.
Five.
Shake
two,
that thing. Shake
two,
it.
One.
Woohoo!
Okay. And for the one final test, you're going to have to come here and face
I'm
the light.
I'm kind of confused. Sorry, officers.
Okay, well, no, just follow
us. It's already the third final test.
Oh, that's true. Well,
one officer gave me that test.
At this point,
okay,
at this point,
okay,
you
okay,
do, you say, how much money will it take me to get out of this
now
situation?
Now, you get up.
I'm sure
you up.
We have a different logic here in Holland, so.
Shut up, put your hands out. Lift your left foot up and
he's
down from
he's
15
rack
he's to rack 8.
Come
on. 15. No, lift it up.
I'm not.
Lift it up!
I can't do that.
That's good. Look up.
15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8.
Till 8. Okay. Put it down. Look at my finger.
You're doing great.
You can't move your
We're
head.
Drink,
you're just gonna have to follow my finger with your ass. Okay?
With my ass?
You can't move your head. You're just gonna have to follow my finger with your ass. Can't move your head.
Are you saying eyes, Chris, or ass? You're saying it.
Georgia, ass.
Follow my finger with your ass.
Yes.
Is it moving right? Is it moving left?
Follow my finger.
Which cheek is it touching?
Follow my finger. Yeah, follow my finger.
With your ass.
With your ass. Move it right, move it left. I think in this case we'll arrest the officer and not.
Arrest everyone.
Okay, you gotta turn around. Put your left hand behind your back.
Are you just making this shit up as you go along, Chris?
No, turn around, put your left hand behind your back.
We don't work like that in Holland.
Well, you're not a Holland, unfortunately. Turn around, put your left hand behind your back, like that. Put your right hand behind your back. You're under arrest for DWI.
Oh.
Thank you, officer.
Oh, you're my pleasure.
What was that about the ass?
No.
Awesome.
Yeah,
thank you.
Oh,
right, that's right.
What a rush, man.
Oh, man, I'm really happy with myself. Out of this. I'll sleep on this tonight. I'm turning it to my You won't. Or you'll sleep outside. I'll sleep on the porch. Every time she rolls over.
Fall down.
You fell.
I didn't crash. I just fall down.
You crashed with our cyborg.
So you have no point falling down anymore.
But that was not the first thing I did.
and then you fall down.
I was singing the.
And then you moved and went into our garage and scratched the sides of the completely new boxes from his dad's motorcycle.
I think that might have been the best one for a day.
Yes, that was interesting.
Yep. We almost didn't get around.
We're gonna rent a car. I can't tell the circus, I just turned off.
Mike is pulling in the parking lot. He's following Chris and I. Chris,
and
Tessie and I are in Chris's car. And we're driving along. We're driving along and we go into this rent-a-car place. And Mike is following us. And we get out of the car just in time to hear. And we turn around and we see Mike coming in this main road who's just hit the fence. He hit the back up on this main road. Just to back up enough to make it into the parking lot. And we're about to go into this rent-a-car place to ask them to put it under his name. And right about then we realized that was not the best idea.
No.
I mean for pizza. Did you know that? I'm
you're
cleaning.
Not telling
that you didn't know
I'm
that.
You're not going into the shower?
I'm going to the shower. No. I'm going to go to the bathroom and you can't come.
She's so strict, really.
Who? Oops.
Something
Hello,
stuck.
You ruined everything.
Something stuck.
Shh. Hold on.
I'll tape this.
We have to call.
We're going
to
tape the rescue. We can send this to, like, Rescue 911. Okay, go ahead.
It's really heavy, so
we should hurry up.
What happened in this room? Tell me.
It was
like
a huge one.
That's pretty damn huge.
That's why I'm wearing my scarf in case I don't want to get cold. So, how do you open this?
Good thing you're protected.
Maybe you shouldn't open it right.
Some really weird guys gave it to me.
Wait a sec.
I think they must have known about it.
Please wait a sec.
There's like notes on the shower head.
I can't figure out where to open it though. Okay. Oh, I opened it. Oh wait, it's because I want to sleep with the same as you guys.
Yeah, you can do that.
I'm struggling here. I know. I'm like,
great job.
Oh, wrong way.
I told you. Hello?
Okay.
I'm supervising. Fine.
Time.
It'd be really hard to not pick up on the hints.
Oh, it's okay. I can sleep here. Hey, now I want to see new books.
Who wrote this?
Who wrote this? I don't know.
One of us has to turn it around.
This
like
is my beer. I got this beer. It's from...
From Australia.
Australia.
Southeast.
Southeast.
Yep.
Oh. Southeast Australia.
Okay.
Hey, all right,
two cows.
Let's home in on the beer.
Does anyone have a key? Because
I have a key.
For all you TV viewers at home, this is actually wine.
I have a problem. You have one?
I have a key.
But we call it beer.
Okay.
Okay.
We
want to
get some video footage of both the front and the back of the shirts.
This is the back. That's why I turned it around, okay?
I can turn it too.
That's stupid. Scotty's.
Okay.
Scotty's
empty.
It was supposed to say
welcome to heaven.
And here we
this
have the angel.
Place to be.
And it says almost
tornado struck
100%.
Yeah.
Almost 100%.
Yeah.
So why aren't you 100%?
Because we're gonna work on that during the year.
Okay.
You
so you're gonna
damaged.
Get the extra 90.
Yeah.
Percent. Cause
no, 90. We're like 99.
Almost 100 is like 99.999.
Yeah. It's like one of
almost
those
like ivory
soap.
Okay. 99.4.
And here we have the extra band-aid.
Yeah, because you can't see them on there.
There's a little
actually.
Band-aid there, but you can't really see.
That's why the wing is actually going down and not up.
Yeah.
Like broken.
And can you see it has like blonde curls? So, kind of.
Yeah, I was thinking of that actually.
That's my chest,
I got it.
Thank you.
What shall I say?
Well, now we can see it. Not
should
now,
say
but.
Yes?
We're disturbing the neighbors here. Hey, have some beer.
Yeah,
you
that
can film and take
that
pictures
sure
at the same
work.
Time.
You can take the
that doesn't work.
I'm very talented.
Okay.
Oh,
ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that hurts. Oh, God. Okay. We totally
should have sung that.
We found the perfect song, actually, too late, because there was a song at the karaoke.
There
we
go.
There
it's
is like
got it. Got it. Okay.
Something in my bag.
Yeah. Left out now.
What was that? That was great.
Yeah.
Oh yes.
We'll get another.
What I was going
we'll
to say.
Wait. Okay.
We had like the perfect song found. You may stay there.
Okay. Another
can
one.
Can I do another smile? Out?
Okay.
You don't.
A little lower so we can
sign.
Get heaven in there.
See, you're not getting me now.
And my knees are really hurting, so please take the picture.
You're there.
Oh, shit.
What was
hey,
it called?
Hey, having
a broken wing or something, wasn't it? A broken wing?
Oh, no.
A bandaged wing? A broken wing.
It is.
What was it called?
What?
A song? We wanted to sing, we just didn't know.
We don't know it.
What was it called?
We'll
broken wing.
Broken wings or something.
Something like that. Okay, well, good night.
Okay.
Okay, this is the end.
Sorry.
Cut.
Good night.
This is almost the end.
How can you stop it?
Bye. Good night.
Oh, is this that one? Okay.
I think it's going to
come. Oh, sure. I'm not going to. I'm going to be retired.
But that stuff was going to taste like
that. You know how much stuff I heard yesterday? They like make stuff up here.
And then it was like, it was so amazing.
Everyone's
done
it. You know, it's just like, you need to continue to research, but like, just do like occasional damage and not
have to. I know, for a while I was like, I just thought it was creepy.
Aaron, no, that whole family is just all good. I'm glad you missed this part.
This is Tina.
Hello.
Linda.
Hi.
Let me get a picture of you. Ernie. Introduce yourselves. You are?
Hi.
Thank you.
Introduce yourselves.
I'm Jennifer.
What's up, I'm Josh from Providence, Rhode Island.
Rhode Island, right?
Rhode Island, baby.
Good, good morning, ladies
New
and gentlemen.
Mexico.
Please move in.
Woo!
Take your seats. We will begin shortly.
Appreciate it and I accept it on behalf of 18,000 alumni from 65 countries. I accept it on behalf of the marvelous International Board of Directors and the staff that has built this. You know what? Upward People has had an enormous effect on the last third of the 20th century. And Governor, we are proud to come from Colorado. All these countries now are from Colorado.
Yeah.
And this year, our five casts, including these new casts, will be in 450 cities in 28 countries by this time next year. Yeah, representing the great state of Colorado. You will have more people coming to Colorado than you want, so we mustn't talk too much about the state, okay? Keep it quiet. Now, I congratulate all of you for getting here. A lot of people applied, but you made it. You convinced. You should salute yourself, because there's probably four or five people that would like to be sitting in your seat today, but you're the right people. You convinced your parents about it, you raised a lot of money, and here you are, so congratulations for getting here.
You are my guardian.
Okay, who? Say this.
That's it.
I love you guys.
That's it?
Hey.
Hello.
So, we can't figure out anything about next weekend. So you guys can turn off and then we're getting you one on the first day.
What you doing back here?
Great job on it. I'm looking forward to your next group of presentations. All right, class. Good job. Aiko.
Aiko.
That's a West African word, meaning congratulations. Great job. Keep pulling together. And that's the sort of thing that we do here at International University, where we have students like you from all over the world. Now, for my incoming students, one of the requirements of my class is community service. Many of my students volunteer at a place downtown that they have named the Aigo Youth Center. It's a place—
Professor! Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. Professor Galvao, when the fishermen of Togo are on the beach pulling in the nets and the people are shouting, Aigo! Does the word actually mean good job and keep pulling together? Or would it be more to the point to say, right on, dudes! Go get them, guys! You guys rock!
Later, Eugene. Lasso, so nice of you to join us. Now, the thing that I really want to emphasize here is an appreciation of cultures that are different than your own. Jenny and her group have put together a series of songs and dances from different countries. And now, we present Mexico!
Mexico!
fantastic. Thank you very
Professor,
much.
Professor! As they say in Mexico, that was muy bueno! Thank you.
You know, when you get right down to the root of human conflict throughout history, you can almost always find the elements of fear. Fear of things that are foreign and people who are different. That is why the AIECO Youth Center is so important. Kate has asked for a couple of minutes to catch you up on what's been going on at the center lately. Kate?
Thanks, Professor.
It served a lot of immigrant families. Before she came here, she spent some time in developing countries working with street children.
Kate, hasn't there been a lot of trouble at the youth center? Phone threats? Vandalism?
There's always going to be people who feel threatened by places like this. But there are 100 million street children in the world today who need help. Millions of disadvantaged people looking for a better life.
Hey, Kate, let's put it to you like this. We all living in a sad situation. Poverty exists, so it's a problem that we facing. Look at little babies as a hospital patient. Seeing dying on the streets causes starvation. What's wrong with our nation? Tell me, is it true certain kids don't eat? And is it true they would rather have the shoes on my feet? Yeah, I wonder if the world really cares about the hunger on the streets that is there. We gotta stop ignoring the issue. If you see some tears in the eyes, hand us some tissue. It can be just cause they miss you. It's a cold world with some cold-hearted people. And we can make a change, joking that we're equal. We gotta shake the pain and eliminate the evil. It's a crying shame how we're looking over homeless people. The soul is so precious, rather broke or rich. Expensive house on a hill or a tunnel in a ditch. You gotta reach out.
Reach out to our brothers and sisters.
Understand that the people of the world is in a struggle. And if we don't receive, then our world is in trouble. We gotta love and help and hand, reach out and touch somebody. I challenge you to educate the mind as well as the body. To the brothers and the sisters of the world we shout. You gotta love and hand and reach out. You gotta reach out.
Do you have a minute?
I gotta get into band rehearsal.
Lasse, I realize that your band is very important to you, But lately, you've really been falling behind in your schoolwork.
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it.
How are things at home?
Nothing has changed. My father still wants me to get into business, and I just want to do music. So he's not talking to me. I gotta go.
All right. Have a good rehearsal. Beautiful land, wonderful people, and glorious music.
Oh, Danny boy, the first professor!
Eugene!
Professor! Professor!
Kate, what's wrong?
The center! It's been destroyed!
What happened to you?
I went back to get my bag and they jumped me. I tried to stop them, but I couldn't. There was too many of them.
Who?
I don't know, it was dark. I couldn't see.
It's gotta be those people who've been making the frantic phone calls.
Let's do it! Yeah!
see.
Hello, this is Lesser. I'd like to talk to my father, please. Yes, I can hold. Hello, Dad. Yes, I know you're very busy, but this will only take a minute. I want to ask you to take back your offer to buy the youth center. No, wait a minute, Dad. Dad?
Facility. However, the city is under severe economic pressure, and with all due respect, we just don't see how you, as students, could raise enough money to even begin the restoration process.
Give us a chance to show you.
The fundraising events, beginning with a 20th century costume party. You know, songs and dances from the last 100 years. Sort of a farewell to the 1900s and the millennium. Good idea, don't you think? I was just on my way over there to check it out. Come on, let's take a look, see how it's going.